To use the Pythagorean theorem here, I need to recognize which one is the hypotenuse. So I have the Pythagorean theorem written on the screen. 13 I know is the hypotenuse because...